news, good news, good news, good news, good news. Pride and Prejudice, my own darling child. Look at me. I truly am a writer. I always knew my dreams would come true. I think the sun is shining brighter. My work has made a dazzling debut, and finally I feel as though my words have value.
So wonderful.
You are so wonderful.
Isn't love wonderful?
Yes, it is wonderful. I have found
that I've met you, I shan't be the same. Glorious angel, my love, you may claim.
You alone are the one whom my heart.
Your destination, oh Jane, make haste in preparation. You will go to Netherfield on horseback.
But
no, Jane, refrain from causing me vexation. Must I in vain beg your cooperation? Oh Jane, you'll gain his glowing admiration. You will go to Netherfield.
You will go to Netherfield.
You will go to Netherfield on horseback.
Oh, Brighton, and the whole capital of.
I can't resist a red coat, I can't resist a man in regimental uniform, his shoulders where they span. A scarlet coat, oh how I don't, on sharp salutes and polish me. I can't resist a red coat.
You are romantic, you'll always be a true romantic. But can you see how some will choose to live life prudently, won't wait for love to call? I'm not romantic, I can't deny that what he offers can satisfy. When you think it over, you'll recognize. Kind of girl to fall in love at all.
Sudden change, it feels so strange. Until this moment, I never knew myself. Such unkindness. Could one find less wretched blindness had I been in love? Vanity has been my folly, vanity, not love. Now I feel the melancholy of my blunder.
With her fine eyes, loving dark eyes, never let me go.
Dearly,
sets the story free.
Now I see.